Prayer with Apostle J.B. Makananisa. Touch your screen now.
Today,
Lechon,
if you read about Eli, you'll find that what happened to Eli was when the glory departed. The Israelites were still shouting like God is there. They brought the Ark of Covenant. When they brought the Ark of Covenant, and they shouted. When they shout, that shout never brought the glory. It brought enemies. The enemies become strong. The Bible says it was because of the sin in the house of God. Hophni and Phinehas were sinning. They were carrying on doing what they do. And the enemies defeated them. Can I tell you this? Today we need to check in ourselves. It's not what is delayed that does not make you to be you. It is the lack of glory. If the glory of Christ is in you, peace that surpassing all understanding will reign in your heart. Even the delay will bring excitement. Even sickness will bring excitement. But what is happening today is the more we shout, the more we pray, the more we fast, is the more the enemy becomes more strong. Because the glory has departed. We need that glory. We need God's glory back. Lift up your hands. Check in your life. Leave other people. Check in your life. If there is any sin that is really wearing your spirit, confess it right now. Prayer. I can't hear you. If there is any sin, confess it. Confess it. Confess the glory. The glory. The glory must come. The glory must come. You are not manifesting because of something wrong. What is that? What is that? Tell God, tell God. Don't be afraid, tell Him. Speak more and speak louder. Azabayavata Zekete Zekete Rebe Sikato. The glory. The glory. Pray more. Enjoy it. Enjoy that prayer. Enjoy that prayer. Oh my God, monk, my God. Carry on, carry on. In Jesus' name. Amen.